Hey, welcome to Dudecast episode 5. I'm Heesh.
I'm Al.
I think I'm Cass.
I'm Carlos.
Hey, Carlos.
Hi, Carlos.
Hi. Tell us about yourself.
Hi, guys. And today we're going to talk about stuff. Yay.
Okay.
Ooh.
So,
last episode sucked. We haven't uploaded that yet.
Good luck. It should be up tonight, but...
And by tonight, I mean... Total. April Fool's.
Cass is harassing random strangers right now.
Actually, episode 4 was technically.
It's not like they could see me harassing people because Carlos joke. Is always blocking the
fuck out. Yeah, I'm not talking or anything.
Anyway. We're trying not to listen to Carlos, Cass. Get the fuck out.
April Fool's!
We should use some more of those Oreos, guys. Did you try the Oreos yet, Carlos?
Yeah, they're good.
Oh, I just noticed I have milk.
Okay.
I want some of those Oreos. So don't eat them all.
Okay.
You should keep eating those Oreos.
I don't want those Oreos. What did you do with these Oreos?
Nothing. April Fool's, bitch.
Well, I ate a bunch of those Oreos. I'm afraid now.
Fuck. This one looks like it's been opened, too. Like.
Oh, my God. If you guys start shitting it, how many did you eat?
3.
Cass, how many did you eat?
Are these actually Oreos? I ate like 4 of them.
Did you spike them? How did you put toothpaste in them?
I didn't put toothpaste. I put the stuff that makes you shit. But I crushed it.
Oh, okay. That's awesome.
I don't have a lot, so
hopefully. Wait, no, are you serious?
Yeah.
No, seriously. No,
honestly. So I don't know if you guys ate them. I don't know. I forgot. I mixed it up. So.
That's so deep back.
Well, guys,
what the fuck?
I'll be right back.
April Fools.
Hopefully it happens on camera. I'm looking forward to it happening on camera. Cass is checking every. You better eat that fucking Oreo.
Eat that.
No, not.
The one that you keep fucking with.
He's gonna overdose on fucking shit Oreos.
Why would you do this to me?
It's April Fool's, bro.
Yeah,
Oreos.
Oh, shit. Is it a fucking shit in that corner?
Well, it doesn't matter. It just still tastes good, so, I mean.
Yeah. But, anyways, besides that, what you guys been up to?
School, work.
Not looking forward to playing Call of Duty in space.
Oh, wow. What a transition.
Not looking forward to that at all. Well, other than that, I've been...
So yeah, I guess Call of Duty in space, not like we have that planned out.
Don't they already have a Call of Duty in space?
Well, no, they did a mission in space.
Okay. This is like supposed to
be... And now they moved in.
No, it's actually going to be like sci-fi, like totally the whole entire game
the
in
story,
space.
Not just a zombie pack. I remember it was a zombie pack, wasn't it?
No, well, it was in, wasn't it Ghost? The second mission was in Ghost.
Yeah.
There was a moon zombie map, Black Ops 2.
Oh, I remember that
mission.
Yeah.
But no, this game is like... Rumored, it's not official yet, but supposedly
cast unofficial.
It's going to be like actual sci-fi, more Halo-ish, I guess. I'm not sure.
So I mean, pretty much, but it's going to be still walking, right? You're not going to be floating everywhere.
But hopefully, it is floating everywhere because that would be fun to troll people.
I mean, again, it is rumored.
Shoot like gadget shoes.
But here's the thing. I mean, I don't know. I just can't see it do
honestly,
well.
If Call of Duty wants to make more money again, they just got to like. Re-update an HD version of COD 4, and they'll be fine.
I mean, if they did Modern Warfare 2, because apparently that's like the most popular
one. It is. I mean,
I think people will go nuts.
They fix everything wrong with it, too. Mm-hmm.
To not have a million power-ups that do nothing. Oh, okay, that's my alarm.
I haven't shaved my pubes in like a month.
What does that have to do with
COD? I don't know.
It just means my parking is about to expire, and I need to pay for more parking.
Well, this is awkward. This guy has to pay for his parking.
So what are your thoughts about COD in space?
Give me a fucking tank, dude.
Well, every Call of Duty has been tanked.
Isn't like the next one also going to be made by the guys that made Ghost?
I think, isn't it 4 years in a row now? Or
it's
3 years.
It's a 3 year cycle.
Is it Infinity Ward now?
I don't know.
Yeah, because Infinity Ward did Ghost.
I lost
Sledgehammer did
Advanced Warfare.
Advanced Warfare, so yeah, it's Infinity Ward. God damn Infinity Ward.
Listen, Call of Duty's been on like the shittiest streak of its life.
The last good game Infinity Ward made, in my opinion, was Modern Warfare 2. I did not like any other one.
What else did they make? I never really paid attention.
They didn't make Black Ops 1, did they?
No, that's true.
That's true.
You know how many people, if you ask them, hey, did you play Modern Warfare? They don't even know that Call of Duty 4 was the first Modern Warfare, you know?
Yeah.
Well, that's how, like, shitty.
That's how we are,
Call of Duty Modern Warfare
2
is, the first Call of Duty ever made, dude.
It's crazy now, like, it's been, what, since 2007? We're almost, like, 10 years. That game's almost 10 years old. That's insane. I talked to, like, my little cousin and shit, and, like, he watches playthroughs. And he still thinks like Advanced Warfare is the original Call of Duty.
Really?
So wow. I feel old as fuck.
I remember playing Call of Duty 3. He lent it to me on the PS2.
Call of Duty 3 was a shit.
That game was fun.
Yeah, on the PS2.
I got stuck on that tank game.
Same here.
That
was like Mission
RPG.
7 or something.
Yeah. I didn't know. There was no other way to get through. I would get killed every fucking time.
And it was hard, too. Honestly, it wasn't like these new ones.
I was bored the shit out.
You have to shoot the tank, but you have to reach the RPG, and there's like 8 tanks in front of you. Oh, that's smart. Thanks a lot, bitches.
It was actually, wouldn't it be considered a peasant track, whatever it's called? Because it's in World War II.
The fuck's a peasant track?
The peasant track. What was it called? Like,
oh,
Panzerschreck?
Yeah, that,
whatever.
Yeah. Peasant
that
track?
That gun.
Peasant trap? It's like bread on the floor.
Your trap, peasant.
Well, yeah, that.
The peasant trap.
Cool, yeah. So, Cotton Space, Cass, your thoughts on Cotton Space?
Cotton Space?
Cotton Space. Oh, like actual cod fishes.
It's so repetitive. It's like, you play one, you play them all. The only thing is, like, the maps are different. Sometimes they're not, they're barely even different.
So, kind of like Assassin's Creed for me, Assassin's Creed.
Assassin's Creed, yeah. Basically, even though I am kind of an Assassin's Creed fan, I have all of them.
Really? Name 4 Assassins, other than Ezio.
Ezio, Altair.
Other than Ezio.
Okay, Altair. Fucking. Who's the Indian dude?
I don't know.
I haven't played in a while. Is your mission just to make me seem like an idiot?
I didn't even do it, but he said it.
Well, episode 4 will be out tonight. You'll find out my like complete embarrassment.
I feel like this is just a second.
There's an
like,
entire 10 minutes.
Look like a complete jackass.
There's an entire 10 minutes of me embarrassing the fuck out of myself. I owe Carlos a movie ticket. You'll find out why. Here is my shame.
I'm honestly curious to see how they're gonna set that up, Call of Duty in space. Cause what the fuck are the missions gonna be?
Yeah.
From Mars to the moon, from like
we're gonna
to
fight
fucking
from Mars.
Pluto.
It's probably gonna fight the Covenant.
It's gonna be Halo. Destiny, like
Marvin the Manhunter should like, be the villain.
No, what is it? I'm sorry.
Marvin fucking the Martian from Looney Tunes.
Okay. Oh, okay.
He
shit.
Should be the villain.
He's like the next not Reznov. What's that guy from Makarov?
Makarov.
Macaroni and cheese.
Or Makarov in the future. He's like
and
he's frozen.
What's his name? The dude that does House of Cards. He was in one
Casey. Well, not Casey.
Spacey. Something Spacey.
Was his name Kevin?
I want Kevin Spacey to be people.
Wait, was his name like, Kevin?
Yeah, it was.
Okay, because I know we say Kevin a lot.
We do say Kevin a lot. Right. But no, Kevin Spacey should be Marvin the Martian.
You guys are staring into each other's eyes so hard right now, I'm getting scared. You guys are about to get up and make out.
Oh, you mean Carlos?
Yeah.
Yeah,
well, we just embarrassed Cass.
Honestly, look, you guys are like talking about...
We're about to have a video game podcast, strictly without them, because they don't like video games.
Yep.
If Al's plan takes effect, I might embarrass myself again.
Yeah, I have something coming up. Should be fun. Should
if you
be
put them in the middle, problems. I ate only the middle ones.
Only the middle ones.
Did you put the laxative ones?
Oh, I was talking about like my new segment. I wasn't talking about your fucking Oreos.
I'm talking about the fucking Oreos. I'm still paying.
I put some in the middle and most of it on the side.
Alright. Oh, rest in peace, me.
Oh, fuck.
But anyways, but what about that segment you're talking about?
Oh, well, new segment. It's gonna somewhat be gaming. Well, it's gaming. It's like a gaming competition, somewhat. So
the point of it is
you guys get to verse us in a game of your choice.
All
any game.
41 of you.
Well, you know, whoever sees 50, the video.
We're 50.
We're
now, 50 boys.
Subscribers?
Yeah.
Woo!
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Shit. Okay. Guess who farted?
Oh, no.
Yay. Are you serious?
No.
Al's been shitting himself all day. If you have him on Snapchat, his Snapchat name is really like.
No.
Let's just Snapchat.
No.
Let's not say it?
No.
It's offensive. Okay, whatever. Al farts a lot.
God, it smells
it's
great
it's
here.
It's
almost here for
Charles, I've never appreciated you more as a friend right now.
We can't move.
We can kill you next time. But anyways,
he's just vomiting. Oh, God. Hey, clean that. Oh, fuck.
Well, that's nice.
Tuckers. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck I had to eat. I've been eating healthy too. I've been fucking up.
What did we eat? You ate oatmeal.
Yeah.
Peanut butter and jelly.
Yeah, then I had.
You ate a half a pound bag of raisins.
Oh, yeah. That.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
I like raisins and pistachios.
I totally forgot I ate half a pound of raisins.
So, yeah. What the new segment would be is that you guys get to pick any game you want and we verse you in it. And if we win, we get to do whatever we want to you. Well, obviously, limited.
Wow, you could have not sounded
not,
more raging.
Like, not like,
we
can
do
like
whatever
anything.
We want to you.
Like, you'll pass
then,
in the
if you
oh,
guys.
Oh, fuck, it came over here. Oh, shit.
It's spreading. Rest in peace, our studio.
Okay, so.
Let's just sit like this. I'll give you 10 pounds.
If you guys win, you guys get to do whatever you guys want to us Including grape, they want? Including grape.
No, I don't agree on that.
Including grape.
Nope.
We'll all get
Well, this is Al's segment, not us.
Yeah, so anything that happens will happen to Al, not...
No, they're going to verse all of us. I don't want...
It's
going
to be fun.
I don't want to be alone.
We'll each come with, like, five... consequences. We'll put them in the hat. We'll
consequences. Can't we get whipped? You fucking pheasant! Leave!
Oh God!
He's gonna cut one of his toes off. We're losing.
Oh my God! Yeah, this is why like we have to like go tone it down with whatever you want.
Yeah. Okay. Now. Okay.
Rib. Why?
Like reasonable.
So you want. Okay.
Like, YouTube want friendly. Rib, so I'm not gonna be naked. Fucking shave our ball. No,
yeah. Cass, I'm out. I don't want to be part of this segment.
What is Cass with everything, including you having to be naked? Oh, by the way, if you're looking at this, I just realized I have Donald Trump here. We don't endorse Trump at all.
Fuck this guy.
Unless Trump wants to sponsor us, I'm sure. Oh, yeah.
This guy's gonna get me deported.
Hey, look.
I think all of us will be, except for you.
I was born here. I'm gonna be
and me.
Citizen.
I'm me.
No, none of us were born here.
What are you talking about?
Except for me. Come
yeah, from what the fuck
Ireland. Are you my American accent.
Yeah.
My perfect job.
Look at my... Redneck bitch, motherfucker!
Fuck, is that your redneck accent?
What was your redneck
accent? Oh, God. That was the worst redneck accent redneck. Ever.
We're not racist, we promise.
I just want redneck. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Wow.
Got him horrible.
All right, so...
10 minutes later.
So moving on.
All right.
I have on screen the top grossing R-rated movies ever. There is 10 right now. And The Passion of the Christ is on top. But that got dethroned by Deadpool, which I saw last week.
I've honestly never seen The Passion of Christ.
That was a great movie.
Fucking hilarious.
Never seen The Passion of Christ. I don't know what the fuck
No, you did. I let you borrow a new DVD a long time ago.
Right?
Is it about Jesus?
Yeah, right?
Yes.
Good. Am I embarrassing myself?
You gotta check yourself
out. I have to check myself now.
Bro, you. I have a DVD and you watched it. I remember. This is like back in 06, 07, dude.
It's like Mel Gibson plays Jesus and stuff.
Doesn't he? I don't think Mel Gibson plays Jesus. I think it was directed by Mel Gibson. You need to really like ask questions before you talk.
Mel Gibson was Jesus?
That's the most anti-Jesus.
Dude, it was Sylvester Stallone who played Jesus.
No, it was Arnold.
Really?
That was Arnold.
Jesus, what do you want?
The Adrian,
man.
Honestly,
I think here's the water.
God.
I think Arnold would do way better. It's not a tumor.
Jim can't be your ass. So Mel Gibson did not play Jesus. It was
no
Jim
Caviezel. How the fuck are you doing?
You're Hispanic. How do you pronounce this?
Jim.
Oh, we got a band.
Caviezel. Damn.
Daniel.
What happened? They're carrying like musical instruments.
Oh. Yeah, a band just walked by. I used to be in a band. We used to be in a band.
Actually, I'm trying to create a band, but they don't want
to. I play the drums, dude.
Speaking of Deadpool, I think it deserves it. Honestly,
oh, dude, that movie was great.
It was a perfect mix of like
comedy,
badassery, everything,
love story, and everything.
Yeah,
I was blown away.
I thought it was gonna be stupid because they were gonna implement the whole like Deadpool's famous for breaking that fourth wall.
Yeah, and they didn't overdo it.
Yeah, they did it perfect.
Yeah, they overdid it and they did it perfect. Everything was overdone. It didn't follow any movie rules.
They didn't hold back either.
Yeah, it broke every single cinema rule ever.
Honestly, I can't imagine it without Ryan Reynolds.
And it was fucking beautiful.
Yeah, he played a role.
Okay, well, if
it kind of fucking turned me on.
Ryan Reynolds, who would you put as the Deadpool role?
Jim Carrey.
I was thinking the same thing.
Why Jim Carrey?
An in-shape Jim Carrey, though. Like a 1990s Jim Carrey.
Yeah, like a back
in the day. Because when I watched this movie, all I could think about was the mask.
Yeah, that's like, exactly. Like,
that's all I was thinking of.
He could be taken somewhat seriously, even though like Deadpool isn't serious at all. You know, he had his moments, obviously. But I would say Jim Carrey and or Arnold. Because I just want to laugh. I just want to laugh.
Oh my God.
Bro, Arnold
really
can play anything.
It's not the tumor. No, like, you're pretty much Ninja Tumor. That is your character.
He's wearing a tank top and, like, jeans. He's walking around with MG. Arnold, no, this is me.
What about you? Who would you say?
Oh, man.
Tom Cruise.
What the fuck? Mission in Deadpool.
Okay.
I lied. Nicolas Cage.
Honestly, I would put who was that played Spider-Man? Andrew Garfield. No. I love Andrew Garfield.
That skinny fuck?
I mean, he has the look, but he's too serious.
No, he does not. His hair is too much. He has a... No.
Yeah, he has got, like,
a pair of... He's honestly one of my new favorite
actors. Listen, he's a good-looking guy, but Deadpool is not, like, a good-looking teenager. You know, he's Ryan Reynolds, which turns me on all the time. Homo as fuck. If you see this, send me your nudes.
Andrew Garfield had a part in Doctor Who season 4.
Who cares
about Doctor Who? Oh, that's why.
Who cares about Doctor Who here, raise your hands?
No, I don't care about it.
You care?
I care?
Yeah.
You're wearing blue. You're basically the TARDIS.
No, I'm wearing blue because I like blue.
Ugh, TARDIS. The retardist.
TARDIS? What's a TARDIS?
Anywho. But, yeah, dude, that was a great movie. I love that movie.
And so, I just seen a recycling bin. Off topic. Recycling is actually really bad for the world, and you guys should research that. It's probably one of the worst things ever. It's not really good. And back on topic.
So, this is a new segment called Humanitarian Now.
Honestly, it's, don't recycle. It's fucking horrible for the world.
He went from troubled to tortured artist.
No.
Now he's humanitarian.
No, honestly, I read a random article on it. And I ended up reading a couple articles on it. It's really bad for, like, they spend so much money.
You know, recycling's really bad for the environment, dude?
Or just interrupt.
My fucking socks are made out of straight cardboard, dude.
Power pellet from Pac-Man?
Guess what, dude? I fucking love it, dude.
My jeans are made out of dirt.
So, overshield from Halo.
Top three. So,
Bioshock 2, oh, Insect guys. Swarm. Swarm.
I think I'll start at his top three.
I'm done. I already finished. You guys are like, oh, wow. Me and I'm already done.
I never started, dude.
We're done.
Okay, from this, so we're doing top three power-ups for this episode. And this is only video games, not, I don't know, what else is
recycling is really bad, by the way.
Listen.
Honestly, as like, don't recycle.
Special powers, and I really hard, because one of my power-ups, I'm going to use a weapon. But it's a really...
That counts.
Yeah, it's a really, like, not used weapon.
Red dot
like,
swipe, Call of Duty.
You have to earn the weapon.
Don't recycle? I'm going to keep plugging that in just for you guys.
Since he's felt the need to interrupt me, he can start.
Oh, cool.
So this is angry
okay,
guess.
So, my top three. First one being, not in order, Phase Arm Beam, Metroid Prime series.
Which year?
I don't know what year.
Suck it.
Well,
1982,
88? No, Metroid Prime, the GameCube ones.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a pretty cool power-up. I liked it. That's number one. Number two, telekinesis, Saints Row 4. Funny as hell using that. You just throw people ragdoll
so
around.
So it's not the shard gun?
Nah, I mean, that's a gun. This is an actual power-up, you know? Okay. So that's pretty cool. Number three, Neon Powers and Infamous. I just like the colorful lights.
I never played Infamous.
Really cool game. I think you'd like it.
Let's see.
What game?
Is it a beat 'em up game?
It's right? It's open world. Cool. It's like you're a superhero basically. You can be evil or good. You got all these cool powers. I like it. It's really fun.
I like Cassie's Bar.
What game?
Infamous.
Oh, it's amazing.
Mm-hmm.
Honestly, I thought it was just stupid at first because I looked at the first one. The first one looked dumb.
I don't know.
The fuck are you on?
Instagram?
Dude!
It's our Instagram.
Can't play porno on this shit,
follow
dude.
Follow us at TheDudeCast on Instagram and Twitter. And
next is Al versus top three power-ups.
Oh, it's my turn. All right. The power pellets from Pac-Man. Because you never get enough of those. And they only put like 5 or 6. How much was it?
I don't know.
Those always got me happy because, like, oh shit, I can't die anymore. Go in circles and you get cornered. You're like, oh fuck. You're like, oh fuck. It lasts for like 3 seconds. Can't do shit. The overshields from Halo. Always been a big fan of Halo. Then I started hating it because I got out of it. I don't know. I'm not a fan of Halo anymore. And the insect swarm from Bioshock 2, which is pretty cool.
Also, never played Bioshock. I don't play a lot of popular games.
Very
I never played the newest one.
And,
Infinite?
Yeah, I did play the newest one. I just didn't beat it.
That's
I did play it.
I hear you.
All three of them were great.
And, Cass, you're up. See that? Yes. You weren't ready, bitch.
Cass is up. My first one would be the Megastar thing, the star from Mario, the one that makes you invisible. Invincible.
Oh, I didn't know those.
Invincibility. <You know?
laughs> Mario.
It's Harry Potter.
I don't know if that would benefit you, by the way. It's like, where the fuck am I? I just fall and die.
Invincible, I'll correct myself. Other than that, it would be the Warlock's ability to regenerate in Destiny because it's the most annoying thing in the world, especially in PvP. When, like, you kill someone, they come back to life and fucking murk you with a shotgun from behind. I hate that. So I stopped playing Destiny. And my final one would have to be the Rocket Launcher from Halo because just fucking annoying.
It's not a power up, it's a gun.
It's a gun, but you rarely get ammo. You rarely ever get ammo for it.
Fight him.
So
fight him.
I'm going to consider it a power up.
No, it's not. It's a
you
gun.
Just, you wreck when.
The big debate. Power up or no?
Listen.
You decide.
You know how hard
it's not a, it's not. He just said it's a gun.
In PvP, you know how hard it is to get rocket launcher ammo?
Hey,
to even get a rocket launcher.
Like that?
It's only one spot in the game. Everybody rushes.
Not a gun. I mean, not a power
up.
Not
a gun. You heard it straight from
Okay, moving on. Carlos, what's your.
Oh, baby.
Oh,
yeah. My top three. You're gonna shit on me.
Honestly, I might shit. My stomach is kind of going. Maybe it's the paranoia.
It's a placebo effect. Rare candies from Pokemon. Because there's no better feeling than when you're like level 15 Squirtle needs to be a level 16. And you got rare candy to
do
that.
You know how feminine you sound talking
about?
Do a
couple battles.
What the fuck's a level 15 Squirtle?
I don't know.
Listen,
I don't play Pokemon.
Listen.
What is it? Like, you
if
sound
you
like
you use
a
rare candies to upgrade your shit, you are scum. I'm sorry.
You're allowed to. It's like, in the fucking game.
It is, but it's like the easy way out.
I'm not, I don't even know what the fuck
it's
you're talking
about.
You're
talking about your cat
it's
with Alabama because I'm about to
argue.
You're
my cat?
Yeah, it's
how is it stupid?
Dog.
You get a free fucking level.
Plus, are you doing it in the older games or the newer games?
Both.
Okay.
If it's free, I'm gonna take it.
In the older games, if you use the rare candy, I don't know if you know this, if you use the rare candy to level them up, your HP and PP doesn't go as high as it would.
It doesn't matter.
It does.
Boobies! I got boobies!
Anyway.
It wasn't boobies.
I love you, man.
Second power up, the Super Mario Fire Flower. Generic, but it's possibly the best power up Mario ever. And let's face it.
Yeah, it makes the list.
It makes the list. And my last one is health on the go, or is it the one in Fallout 4? The cannibalism perk. You've seen the beauty of that perk. That shit is fun.
Mm-hmm.
You get to eat people after you kill them. Oh, if you only play Fallout
4. Does it have any consequences?
No, it doesn't. Like, they judge you negatively in the game. Not the dog, right? It's just like, I guess I'll eat too. But dog meat, sorry, right?
Dog meat.
The one for the ghost.
So do we have to agree on three of these things right now?
No.
This would be really...
Let's go. We're agreeing.
Okay. We're agreeing. You want to agree on this one?
All right, come on. Telekinesis.
Firepower, hands down. Come
you can
on.
Literally just throw people.
Listen, I'm going to throw everything out except the
more...
Pac-Man power pellet.
No, because the star you only get
that's
for a limited amount of time.
Okay, so when you get that thing, you fucking
what the fuck
dip
is that
you
smell?
Know you're invincible.
It's probably Cass.
Which one of you fuckers farted?
It wasn't me.
It was
Cass.
What the fuck?
Did she die? This is Cass. It wasn't me.
Oh wait, what are we agreeing? Can we agree on the fire flower at least? That's a classic. That's
yeah.
A
okay,
yeah.
The power pellet is also a classic.
The power pellet, yeah,
it is.
I mean, but
it's classic versus classic.
I want to include the power pellet.
No, but
you just want to go against me.
No, but I'd go with Carlos because his is like the.
Well, telekinesis,
power.
You can literally throw people like your mind.
No, I'm not saying no to telekinesis.
That's
what I'm
saying.
Hey, between mine and yours, I'd probably go with yours.
That game is just literally.
It's still.
It's more of a power up.
Yeah, and you get that for.
Like,
as long until
you
lose
like 3 seconds.
It's
like, get it or lose it.
Oh, I use cheat codes. So
okay,
so
honestly, you're just giving it to yourself. It's not a power.
You still have to obtain it in the game if you don't use cheat
codes. You are hacking the power up. Guys, it's not a gun like your fucking rocket launcher.
The fuck, God.
God damn.
A power up is a power up. And
red dot sight. That's what Cass uses as a power up. Red dot sight.
I'm going with telekinesis. I can stick
to that.
So we have two. We need one more.
Not only do you control people, you control cars too.
Wait, Cass, do you agree on this?
I agree on this.
Okay, now we need one more.
Rocket launcher from Halo.
That's not a power up. It's a weapon.
Thank you.
Does it? Is it alive?
We should include one of the Rainbow Six power ups.
Power ups.
Perks.
Whatever.
None
perks.
Of them are power ups.
Operators.
Operators
aren't power ups.
Well, I would consider Smoke's Toxic Beauty as a power up.
Yeah,
like,
I think Al has a lot of experience with toxic.
I wonder where he gets his gas from.
All right, so the third one, I guess, is up for grabs, but we did agree.
You guys put it in the comments, I guess?
Why don't you guys comment and leave?
Stop pointing at the camera. That's rude.
Stop being so fucking hostile.
There's an audience.
We have 50 of them now. They need to feel
how does it feel, like, I'm pointing at you? How does that feel?
Yeah,
let's all point at Cass. Let's see how it feels.
It's like abusing someone with
your
finger.
Grab
your
fingers and just put them out of your way.
Oh, God. Don't finish that.
Don't finish that, please don't. But, do you want to do your segment of real and fake?
Oh yeah, so honor of Final Fantasy XV getting a release date as well as a movie announced, I decided to do real or fake Final Fantasy.
Raise your hand if you've ever played a single Final Fantasy game.
I always thought they were gay as fuck.
Yeah, I thought they were lame as games.
Alright, so
I'm gonna get hated on so bad right now.
You guys ready?
Please, okay, Final Fantasy nerds, please don't give us a thumbs down just because you know.
Actually, please do, and please wreck the shit out of Carlos.
These guys comments. Don't know much about Final Fantasy, so spare them.
They don't know anything about Final Fantasy.
Listen, we're all guests
together. I know
together.
Cloud and Big Key Guy.
Okay, Big Key Guy.
We all win.
Wait, are you talking about Kingdom Hearts?
Yeah.
It's not Final Fantasy.
Isn't it technically?
No.
Kingdom Hearts?
Kingdom Hearts. God damn it.
It's its own game. Dude.
Those games like look so similar to me.
Fucking Mickey Mouse is in that, isn't it?
Yeah. It's a great game. Kingdom Hearts is a great game.
No, it is not.
Have you played it?
Yeah, I've played it.
Where?
At your house.
Have you?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Alright, so starting off. There are two Final Fantasy 13 games. False or true?
True.
True. No, false.
False?
True.
True? Cast is actually right, three of them.
Yeah,
I remember. Three Final Fantasy.
Of course. Trick questions of the fucking year over here.
Alright.
Hey, where's Carlos gorgeous right now?
Wait, he'll be the worst college teacher of the year. God, he'll make one of them.
Alright, so cast one.
Score up there.
Alright, cast one, you guys zero. So, next question. There are a total.
CAC. We're gonna put all of our topics up there.
It spells CAC.
Alright. So, there are a total of 37. Final Fantasy games.
Holy shit.
Damn.
If you flipped it, it would have been sank.
True or false?
14?
37.
True.
False.
It's going to be 38.
True.
True? False. 61.
Ah, I fucking called it.
Yeah.
That is not including the movies.
61?
Anime series. And it's not including Final Fantasy VII Remake coming out and Final Fantasy XV coming out.
What the fuck?
61 games.
Why don't you just stop making shitty ass games?
Alright. Is there a Final Fantasy rhythm game? True or false?
What the fuck's a rhythm game?
Like Guitar Hero?
True.
False.
True. It's true.
What the fuck?
You're getting wrecked out.
61 games. It has to be a rhythm game in there. Come on.
I mean, after like the fame that Guitar Hero.
I didn't know fucking Tupac and 2 Chainz matched up for Final Fantasy and made a mixtape.
So I kind of figured he would.
Yeah. Alright, so next question. Final Fantasy started with a team of only 9 people. True or false?
True. This one sounds has to be fucking true.
Alright, else is true.
False. Why don't you be like 8 people.
True.
Guess is right. It's actually 7 people, though.
Wow!
7 people.
Al, chill the fuck out, man.
Why the fuck are you getting out one number?
You're damaging our studio.
Listen, this is payback, because I think it was Carlos who, like, switched the titles of the video games.
Yeah.
Like, very slim.
At least I got points.
You guys have to be in here. I can't.
All right.
The camera's blocking the door.
Next question. Lightning, the protagonist for Final Fantasy 13,
because I know that guy, right?
Yeah.
Was used in Louis Vuitton ad. True or false?
True.
True.
You just told me
something like Dolce & Gabbana.
Edge. Angelina Jolie, Lara Croft. True.
It was true. She was actually used in Louis Vuitton ad. This
love
was
you,
about in 2015. But yeah, that's pretty cool, honestly.
Brad Pitt, I just stole your one.
All right. Final Fantasy VII was the least popular Final Fantasy game to date. True or false?
True.
False. True.
Final Fantasy VII is actually known as the most popular Final
Fantasy game.
And
I'm about to win this, bitch! I got two. I got two. Put two.
It's among one of the most popular games.
I got this one right.
Wait.
I said true. Yeah. I said true.
No, I said least popular.
Yeah.
It's one of the most popular. It is the most popular game today.
That's what I figured. Yeah, no, because I always hear Final Fantasy.
Fuck my ass.
Yeah. All right. So final question, I have a bonus question. All right, so the Final Fantasy series is the 12th best-selling franchise, best video game franchise of all time. True or false?
False.
Wait, final what?
True.
Final Fantasy is the 12th best video game.
False.
The 12th?
Yeah, 12th.
True.
You said true?
Yeah.
It's actually false. It is the 8th. Best-selling video game
and
of all time.
It's
a bonus question.
Who the fuck did you know this shit before you listed up?
I knew most of them.
Okay, most of them. I didn't know what's number 8.
Okay. Hey, by the way, just before we continue, next week's mine, and since you're doing a topic we're not strong in, I'm doing.
You're not
topic
doing wrestling.
Do wrestling.
And I am doing Lucha Libros because of WrestleMania this week.
Okay, I'll look into that. All
right.
I'm really doing this. Okay, I really did this because the Final Fantasy hype is crazy right now. Alright, so bonus question, this is actually Persona related, kind of.
Okay.
Alright, so, is this true? Is there a Persona 4 porn parody?
Yes, there is, true.
True.
I feel this game's too popular to not have one, so I'm saying true.
True. It was not official by Atlus, But there was a porn parody in Japan. No, I have not watched it.
Which show?
Bullshit. You haven't watched it.
I won. Bonus questions plus eight. I won.
I'm not sure. All those this is actual live action porn.
You told me about that Sword Art Online one, 16.5.
Oh, that was actually written by the director himself, though.
Yeah, yeah. See?
But that was like a book. No, this is an actual live action porn.
That's disgusting.
Like, this is, I don't know.
I won't mind
who
it.
Who made this?
It's a cartoon.
I haven't seen it, but I hear it's super hard to find on the internet. So, yeah. But it's there.
We've only, it's so, yeah. Been a couple seconds.
Who said true? You guys all said true?
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, so who
won? And I won!
Woo!
That's my second win in True vs. False.
Also, any Final Fantasy fans here? Who's excited for Final Fantasy?
No one! No one.
It's only the 8th best-selling like video game franchise of all time.
Franchise of all stupid.
No one!
Cool. Well, thanks for playing, guys.
No problem.
All right.
And with that segment, we move on to, if you guys can see the screen here, a topic that I've wanted to discuss this week. They're coming out of the Nintendo NX, and no real details have come out this week. But it's rumored to be stronger than the PlayStation 4.
April Fools?
Yeah, I know. Let's try Nintendo.
I mean, listen, not that I hate Nintendo.
No, neither do I, but...
But remember the Wii U was supposed to be this really powerful system?
I remember that.
And then it came out, and then
we played Wii Sports for like 3 weeks, and then we were like,
this looks like another Wii though.
Remember all the, remember all those third-party support wasn't going to get, but they never got any?
Yeah. I don't know. There's no way.
Good times.
Plus, Nintendo doesn't have good games licensed besides Mario and the Pokemon series.
Listen, personally speaking, honestly, like, I feel Nintendo should pull a Sega and just make games on all platforms. Like, yeah. I mean, Sega is doing good. You know,
Nintendo would make a ridiculous amount of money if they, like, just went with Microsoft. Like, if they made it Microsoft exclusive, that'd work, too, honestly.
Like, here's the thing. I personally, I love Nintendo games like Zelda, Mario, and all those. But I'm not going to go buy a system to spore those games. You know?
That's the thing. We wanted to do a Wii U Rage video with Al. Raging at
playing Mario Maker?
Yeah, but... It's not worth buying a Nintendo. We're just probably gonna borrow it from a friend, and Al's gonna bring it with us.
I mean, the only hype it really has for it is a 4K video streaming.
Yeah, and it's PS4 is already coming out with that.
That's all the hype I see on here. It's all it's for.
It has nothing.
Like honestly, it's
like not. What are Nintendo's current most popular games? Mario Maker, Super Smash, Pokemon fighting game that's coming out or it's out, I think.
Coliseum or something.
I forget what it's called.
Apparently, everyone's asking the question if they want to revive older games for the system.
You know, Blade wasn't brand new.
Yeah, I hear it's doing that, but why would I pay $200+ for an old game when I just play a ROM on my PC and get the same effect without that awkward remote? You know,
right. That's
the thing with Nintendo. After the GameCube, like Nintendo just. No,
is it going to be like the Wii U remote? It's the same thing as the
Wii U. I have no clue. Like, nothing's really...
Is it, I don't know. It's a Wii U remote.
I don't like the Wii U remote.
Is the new system going to have a remote to it? Or?
Yeah, it's going to have a remote to it. I just don't know what it looks like.
And also, Nintendo is like, when the new 3DS came out, no charger was included.
Yeah, that's bullshit.
Like, come on. What if I didn't
have a charger?
You know the reason why behind it? Was, you already have a 3DS. Well, no, I did not, Nintendo. So now I have
Thank you for assuming that I did, you prick.
That made me not want it. That's why I bought.
Hey...
It's nice. For the record, he's had a 3DS right before, so he did buy one.
I did, just to play Persona Q, because I'm a huge Persona fan.
But he still bought it.
Ubisoft and EA.
He played the crap out of that thing.
Only for Persona.
Ubisoft and EA stepped away from Nintendo.
Good for them. Yeah. You know, this company's getting tanked.
Ubisoft.
Ubisoft. I mean, the company's destined to tank if it just keeps doing this. It's gotta stop.
Can you blame them?
Can you blame the company?
What the fuck? Does it have Call of Duty, FIFA, and...
It already has Call of Duty and FIFA.
Wii U then does not have the newest Call of Duty.
The Wii U does it?
Doesn't know.
What the fuck?
Because I know the old Wii U's too. Yeah. I used to play Call of Duty on the Wii. I thought it was cool.
Yeah, they bailed after horrible sales for the Wii U.
Oh, yeah, I figured, man. Everything looks like polygons on there. We should do that one
day.
Buy, like, a really cheap Wii U and play Call of Duty on the Wii U and see how that is. But, dude, if they keep this up, they're going to tank. Let's be real here.
I honestly feel like they should just pull a Sega. I mean, Sega is doing strong. They own Atlus, and Atlus are the makers of Persona, which is a huge series. Persona 5 coming out this year. And, you know, they own Sonic. Sonic is still, I guess, going strong.
Yeah.
And, I mean, like, they're doing fine as a company. But Nintendo over here is struggling with all these new consoles.
Yeah, but Nintendo will never go broke.
I wouldn't be surprised.
To be honest. Here's the thing. They're fucking. At least they're testing.
I mean, merchandise wise is why like Nintendo can stay alive because Mario's.
I mean, handheld. Wait, let's talk about 3DS. As much as I don't like 3DS personally,
it's great.
In sales, it's amazing. Pokemon,
Mario, stuff like that. Yeah. So they could. Maybe they should just take over the handheld market.
They already took over.
Yeah, I mean, well, Microsoft and PlayStation don't release anything besides the PS.
Well, even the PS Vita, unless we're talking Japan, it's kind of dead in America. Yeah. I mean, as much as I love it. Yeah, it's only literally alive in Japan.
So yeah, they should just take over the fucking thing. Yeah. And let PlayStation, Microsoft, and everything else handle the Oculus chips that are coming out.
Who knows? I mean, maybe the NX, maybe they do surprise us. Yeah. It's probably just the last shot, because if they don't, like,
there's nothing really on it either, yeah, there's... They barely have any information
released. Oh, yeah, no, they just like, recently announced it. Yeah. But like, I feel like Nintendo really doesn't step up the plate in this one. Like, I'm sure they have the money to implement good hardware, you know?
Oh, yeah.
You know, I know the whole, you don't care about graphics, no games, blah, blah, blah. It's all about the gameplay. But a lot of people do care about the graphics. Let's face it, you know? I kind of like good graphics. Come on.
I do too.
Hey, but Nintendo gets some of the games right. Well, you know, like the ones that...
Right.
No, but they've been getting the ones they had right for the
yeah. Look, Nintendo exclusives are always good. But what other games come out? They have zero support.
The ones they try, the ones they actually recently tried kind of failed. The new ones.
They did Mad World, I remember, on the
Mad World was good.
Wii U. And that was a good game. It was a rated M game. Mm-hmm. It was all black and white, and like the only color was the blood.
Yeah.
That was just fun to play. And, I mean, Nintendo just needs to like risk, man. That's pretty much it. Mm-hmm. I mean, look at Conker's on like N64. N64 was a family console, and then Conker's came out, and that's a good game.
They need to open themselves up to like other people like getting involved with.
That's a problem. Like they want to like be that family company, and it's just
you know they want to be open for like you know more towards little kids and stuff. But all little kids like
calling. And not only that, yeah, and, like, yeah exactly. Like all kids like killing shit. I'm sorry, smashing a Goomba is not as satisfying as blowing someone's head off in Doom.
With the best power up, the red dot sight.
Times have fucking changed.
Yeah, dude.
Speaking of Doom, next month.
You've been getting me like ready. I might check it out.
It's great. Well, the closed beta is out. I wish I had access to that, but it looks great.
If you got access to closed beta, let us know. It's probably gonna be.
Let me play
week,
it.
So it's probably gonna be closed.
A buddy from work has.
Yeah.
God, I can't even keep my eyes open. I don't know why. Holy fuck.
It's all the fucking raisins you ate.
I know, it's fucking, they're hitting me hard.
Cass, how are your stomach feeling, by the way?
Honestly, it's a lot better, so I really don't think I ate one.
I think Cass pooped himself. Whoa, oh god.
Holy fuck. Mom!
I guarantee you he's lying about the whole Oreo
thing. I told him earlier that
he bought these specifically.
I bought them just to fuck with you.
Is that why you didn't want any Oreos?
Yeah.
Go fuck yourself.
So... Episode 5, we did better than episode 4, thank God.
Yeah, everybody actually sat at their seats for the most part.
Shut
the fuck up.
He
didn't. The mics
are good. Shit out of
the mics sound
we fixed great. Our mic problem because Cass decided to fucking go auto-tune on our voices last.
Yeah, that's why we used the camera audio for episode 4. Episode. Just because, I mean, the mic audio was like, it was good, but it was like echoey.
Give us a big thumbs down.
Dude Cast, logging off. 3, 2,
wait.
Fade to black.
No, wait, before we do that.
That's what we fade.
You want to do something?
No, I just faded to black.
No, okay.
Fade back out.
Unfade to black.
Fools, we didn't fade to black.
Fools. Woo! Good save, dude.
Okay, so song of the week. Carl, we do this every week. I don't have a song of the week ready. But
I do!
I've been listening to
Funk
by Daft Punk.
So thanks for joining
me. Check my spot.
That's my song of the week.
That's what I've been playing.
So let's play some Daft Punk. I mean, I'm pretty sure everybody knows what this is.
Oh, Carlos. Why did I play this right now, dude?
I know, right?
I can't even stop, dude. I can't even stop right now, dude.
Why are my shoulders moving?
Alright.
Kind of the same thing, but whatever.
Okay, now look mine up.
Wait, you gotta let this one kick in.
Yeah, but you can look it up while it plays.
Yeah, what is it?
Waterfalls by LVND Scape. LVND Escape.
What did I hit? Sorry. It's better than Bing Bing Bong 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 Bong.
That was a great song.
Bing Bong Bing 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 Bing.
Sometimes you're chilling, huh?
I feel like I want to jump in a waterfall to listen to this.
I feel like I want to jump into a cliff with no water.
Oh,
kill myself.
So, my song. Time is running out, buddy.
Yes.
Who doesn't like Muse? I don't like Muse. Yeah,
I think Gal's like Muse, Oof. By the way.
Like Gal's like, he's like, no, he's just like, running out. He's like, I chose this song for Al for next week.
Yeah, yeah.
This is mine. Al,
Shit.
I'll be honest though, I did not like the song like a long time ago.
Muse is one of those bands where you're like, what was that song with Muse? Like, I don't want to listen to it.
I'll be honest, I used to hate on Muse a lot.
Please don't.
I give him a shot and I like it.
Please don't.
The Block Party shot.
Please don't sue us for copyright.
That's actually my song for the week.
Don't sue us for copyright issues.
Block Party.
Yeah, hold on.
Dude, I played this song so many times.
Dude, our copyright.
Yeah, I just played this song like so many times.
So we've been getting emails for copyright issues.
Yeah, we got banned in Germany.
We're gonna
Germany,
get like.
What the
fuck's
up?
Yeah. Sorry, German fans.
I'll explain why once we pause it.
We're gonna get like 8 fucking emails because intro song, 4 songs, outro songs. That's 6. Get ready, kids.
Okay, so apparently we got like 4 copyrights on our ShootoCon vlog. One of them was from Spinning Records. The other one was from
Carlos.
Whoever manages MGMT. They didn't ban us in country. They just said we can't make money off that thing. That's nice.
That's nice.
Carlos picked this one weird remix by this German artist, and because he picked that song and we didn't credit him, that's our a publisher's new job now. You have to credit all of our songs.
Okay. I did credit.
Yeah, that's why we didn't get kicked out of freaking Germany for that podcast.
I don't think Matt's from Germany.
Whatever.
Same.
Country, but yeah, we're banned in Germany. So if you have family members in Germany, they won't be able to watch that one video from ShootoCon.
Oh, we can always email it to you if you're really that curious.
Yeah, yeah. If you want to see my dick pics, I don't have dick pics.
Anime things.
I don't have a dick.
Well, yeah, like starting a YouTube channel, you don't realize like.
Well, I told you guys. I've literally said this. Can we have a montage of me saying, "Hey guys, what about the copyright strikes?" Because I've literally said this multiple times.
I don't remember any of that. Do you guys remember any of that?
Okay.
Tootcast, log it off. 3, fake 2, black. 1. Fake the dick. On the way down, screaming, oh, if all we have is time, then we'll be alright. It's not much, but it's better than nothing. We'll make it through tonight. It's not love, but it's better than dreaming.
So, we're back at Cassim's place, and Cass underestimated the laxatives.
It smells like absolute fuck.
And he's in there fucking wrecking it. Cass, you need to open this door.
Hey, get the fuck out of here.
Open the door, Cass.
Fuck you!
What's going on, Cass?
Shut up!
Open the door.
No. Bro, I can't fucking breathe.
Bro, man, it's so fucking hard. Oh, my God.
That's disgusting.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God. April Fool's, bitch.
Fuck you.
God damn it.
I'm gonna shit in your face.